10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, we have ignition. Commit liftoff. We have liftoff.
What up, tubers? Bunny here, and this week we're back with Black Lake in Minecraft. So I've got a couple of ideas on what to build in this video. So I'm gonna go ahead and jump into it. I say jump and I go into flight. Idea number one, this path right there. Or, that's not a path. Bunny, that's not a path. That's an intersection. Okay, so this intersection, and then I'm going to extend a road going this way from this intersection, over on this intersection. And on this side of the intersection, I'm going to place a parking lot and then later on a big grocery store, but actually the parking lot's gonna come later on as well, so don't worry about this side for today. Today we're worrying about this side of the road. So what I'm going to do is I'm just gonna extend it in this general direction for a little bit. I think I'll just have it right on the other side of these telephone wires. It's supposed to be a frontage road of B144. So this frontage road is gonna follow B144, and then maybe about here it's gonna turn and then kind of do a little turning magic, whatever. And then it's going to connect to this intersection where it'll then become this road. And the reason for building a frontage road right here is because sometime later I'm thinking I'll add a water park to Black Lake. So yeah, there'll be a water park somewhere in this general area. I've been wanting to build a water park ever since 1.13 came out. In fact, this was an idea I had before 1.13 came out, so I've had this idea for a little while. So that about sums up the frontage road. Now if I fly over here... And then second idea, I'm going to build a drive-in restaurant over in this area. I could build it either here or on this block, but I think I'm gonna go with this one because it's got a nice view of the lake right there, actually. So, oh, and before I forget to mention, I rerouted this road here. So B27, it used to connect to this road right here. It used to become this road. But then I decided to reroute it, so now this road becomes that road. And then this road is Main Street all the way through. Comes in from the north as Main Street, goes out the south as Main Street. Kind of like with rabbit food, you know? Goes in the north as food, and then technically speaking, it comes out the south as food. So, wow! Rabbits and food are like towns and Main Streets respectively! Bunny, that was the most disgusting thing you ever said. Take that back. No, I won't. Maybe I should. You know what? Too late. I already said it, so it's there forever, I guess. So yeah, speaking of food, drive-in restaurant here. I guess I could put a little seating area over here, like outdoor picnic seating area. I mean, I can do that, but otherwise, it's a drive-in restaurant, so... Now I'm just kind of chattering, chatter, chatter, chitter, chatter, blah, 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 blah. But yeah, I think that sums up everything that I want to do in this video. So without further ado, I'm going to go ahead and start construction. But my first step is to work on the road, so I got to run there. See? Interrupting chickens. Knock, knock. Who's there? Interrupting chicken. Interrupting. Oh, okay, I see how it is. Anyway, see you guys in a little while.